In this match, I had much fun playing against top leaderboard players because my Freddy build was all about generators slow down. Match was over with one generator done only. I am going over the build explanation quickly, then leaving you with the gameplay. First, I had sacrificial ward offering to deny being sent to any squad favorite map. For add-ons, I had red paintbrush to force them start the game in Dream World, and according, they will have to work on waking themselves up first. Also, failed skill check won't wake them up, and swing chains to make their footsteps louder in Dream World, since everyone is running iron will now. For the perks, I had Hex, Devour Hope. 3 stacks enable me to insta down, 5 stacks enable me to mori anyone. I also had Hex, Undying. In case they went after my Devour, I won't lose it. But of course they are Survivor's friends and gonna get rid of both Hexes, so I added Pentimento to reward them even more. I added Thanatophobia to add penalty to their repairing, cleansing and sabotaging when they are injured. Of course, they had to choose between healing to get rid of the debuff or risking and being injured all the time just to rush generators. And if I can keep all 4 of them injured all the time, I get additional 12% penalty. For Pentimento, I made sure they would do totems. That's why I added Devour. For every time they cleanse totems, I rekindle them and gain a Pentimento stacks. I only needed 2 stacks at a time, one for 30% generator repair debuff and the second for 30% healing debuff. Adding all values together, it should be a nightmare for them. Pun intended.
Thank you. Thank you.